scaring my wife with a life-size doll in the middle of the night for her reaction.